Hi everyone, today we are discussing about addition or subtraction. If you have two values, then how do you find you are going to add them or subtract them? Okay, I'm telling you, if you have two values of same sign, means plus plus or minus minus, if you have two values of same sign, then you will add them. For example, plus 3 plus 2, you will add and answer will be plus 5. Why plus? Because sign always bigger value. Bigger value is 3, 3 have plus sign, so answer will be plus 5. No need to mention plus sign in the start. So plus 5, you can write it only 5. And you have two values of opposite sign, then you will subtract them. For example, plus 3 minus 2, after subtraction answer will be 1, and plus 1. Why plus? Because bigger value is 3, 3 have plus sign. And similarly, minus 3 plus 2, answer will be 1, because there are opposite signs and opposite sign result is subtraction. So 3 minus 2, 1, and sign will be bigger value. 3 is bigger value, 3 have minus sign, so we will put minus.